All right, folks, the deck is Shudderwalk Denathrius Shaman. The goal of the deck is to play Lorekeeper Polkelt, which puts Sire Denathrius at the top of our deck so that we can start infusing him with things like schooling as well as a wide assortment of Murlocs that will die and get him to a high infuse number, which will then be repeated by the Shudderwalk so that we can blast our opponent for lethal. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful.
Firelight.
Let's keep these two together, look for like the Gorlock. Hey yo. Wow. Alright.
Ah, I see you brought guests.
Coin this into the or save the coin for the snowfalls. Let's do that.
Well met.
Terex, thank you for the prime. A little concerning. Good thing I have so much health. Please don't have one of the spells. I need to hit Flurgle Tox off of the Gorlock. Fish into Flurgle Tox. Hit everything but the Flurgle. Almost got there.
Well met.
Rackhat, thank you for the 7 months. What were the odds of not drawing them? I mean, the odds of drawing them were probably worse than the odds of not drawing them. I just have to hope it's not Quest Mage. It looks like it's not, so that's a good sign. Early Polkelt and an early Theotar. Beautiful.
I see you brought guests. I see you brought guests.
Theotar doubters in chat.
A pinch of that.
Peeing their pants right now. Nailed it.
Yes, that's the one.
Oh my god, the curve. Look at these beautiful curves, chat.
Incredible discovery.
Get Daddy D at the top of our deck.
At last, a worthy disciple.
Alright. What do you think? Should we steal the Kazamicus potion? Absolutely unreal. There's no one on this planet unluckier than me. I'm doing it, I don't care. You think Snowfall Graveyard is OP? No. Why would I think that? I'm just trying to clear hand a little bit so that I can more easily play the Ravager.
No!
fantastic.
You don't pick the one.
I'm sure there's a lot of secrets you just played.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
There's no more room for cavity.
Amazing.
How did I miscount that? Us to play around explosive. Time for some freezing.
Life and hope are worth fighting.
Magic is not a toy. Do not lose these.
It's clearly wait, have I already checked for Flame Ward? I thought I hadn't. Okay, well, whatever.
Such a perfect specimen.
Hand is too full. Amazing.
Yikes. Checked, it was Ice Bear. Okay, thank you.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Remember when Twitch chat said that Snowfall Guardian was terrible? I don't think that that's the case. In any world. They were just perma-frozen for the rest of that game until I decided to end it. People think Snowfall would be too slow? I don't know. Somebody just said that Shudder is good and Snowfall is bad in Shudderwalk Shaman now, and I'm almost certain that the opposite is the case. And see you later, Terex. If you type extra, you can find any cards where you have more than just the two of. Hey, welcome, Brandon. Games are going well.
Brucon versus Malfurion.
Probably need some disruption in this matchup.
What lurks beyond,
but I don't know if Dirty Rat on in the early game is the disruption that I want. Mutanus is probably better.
My greetings.
Especially if I can get a Scargill.
I see you've brought guests.
Okani also good. I don't know how much snowfall is going to do. I don't like hero powering into druid. They might be running spreading plague and I just don't want to crowd my board going because they're not going to remove my stuff for quite a while in most situations. We just follow our curve of this, this, this. And we always have board space for everything we need. Probably go minion here. Because I have the coin.
I'm 7 moves ahead of you.
Just see how long we can protect this Okani. Like, if anything, if nothing else, it just disrupts their turn. But now if they... I'm looking for the Scargill here.
Not impressed.
There it is.
Job's done.
This might be GG. Their alignment and they're running it. Looks like they are, so GG.
That's enough. Time to eat.
I'll be right back.
Beyond the firelight.
Does alignment change can even be considered a nerf? Yeah. It is a worse card. They don't always have the perfect hand like that. So, yeah, of course it's a nerf.
I see you.
It's ludicrous to suggest otherwise. So with Theotar, I want to steal parrots.
you can count on me. I'm certified.
But also pointless to get Mutanus into parrots. Missed the Mutanus, but we did hit the Scargill. Hey, there's the Mutanus.
No more room for cards in my hands.
To be that same. That's a bad hit. But. Good hit. So I should see the nerf to just let the opponent play the game. I don't understand the question. Or the point that you're trying to make, but. The card is worse, the deck is worse. I don't know what more you want out of a nerf. Other than just deleting it outright, which honestly shouldn't happen with every nerf. Shoot through their hand. I mean, at this rate, if they complete the quest, we can just steal the quest. Parrot? Got it. Fantastic. I actually don't want to play this because I want to have room for the Theotar. Short here.
Not impressed.
Is it not Turgo twice for Twin? No, it's on play. We only play the one. Freeze this one because I want to be able to attack with that next turn. This works as well, but I need something to be able to attack so that I can pop at one. Okay, we're never preventing them from getting the quest off this turn, I guess. Oof.
You can count on me.
What do you think about Pirate Rogue? It's a pretty good deck right now, but has a hard time with the existence of Prince Renathal. I just want to limit their ability to get more parrots in any capacity. Induce a little chaos here.
My claws, the catch.
Eat their brand is good. Oh, we can't swap with them because their hand is gone. Get wrecked, nerd. Well, that was fun. Is the opponent still playing? I mean, like, Parrot still repeats extra turns. If you can get a, like, if you can get an extra turn, there's still hope, right? Because if you can get, especially with the brand in hand, it made sense to hold out hope, because if they top deck second Parrot, it's like, that gives them a lot of time. Even Bran into Multicaster gives them a little bit of hopium. Are you planning to do a petty anti-deck at some point? Probably not. There's no deck that really, like, is popular and or strong enough to reliably do that right now. Well, then do all at once, Tech Shaman. I mean,
I did.
Very recently. Remornia is maybe my biggest concern. Maybe I just eat the weapon with Mutanus. Unless I hit exactly like a 4-drop. Okay. Two less, so I could go this. Save that for next turn. Play the Gorlock here. Scargill, but no Mutanus.
Your flaws are your strength.
It's a lot of buffing. I really need to find that Mutanus stat. Kind of wanted that Scargill. Not looking good here, is it? No second charge, please. Or second battle rage. Okay. Wait, no, you want to clear your board. You don't want to board lock yourself. What are you doing? Oh my god, that just won me the game. I'm fairly certain. What is your plan right now? This? To win the game? Tennis I've been looking for. This might have actually been a punt. I should have healed first, then made this one. Okay, this could create some problems. I got a little too greedy here. Good of a stack still, no? I want to attack next turn so that I can make a push for lethal and kill off these minions as well. I understand how the game and deck works. But, Remornia charge would kill me. Charge plus a big minion would kill me. I probably was too greedy with this line here. I should have just taken my 22 healing. But this will look a lot cooler if it works. No charge, no charge, no charge. Okay, okay. Opium. Make them bleed.
Blood for the sire.
Okay, I think we're there.
Your flaws are your strength.
They can't attack with their face twice. Took an unnecessary risk and it didn't really pay off. But I've got 14 damage in my Shudderwalk now. Seems like a good sign. Oh god.
I'll show you who's boss.
Mortals, show mercy.
Okay, just play out minions here because if they do, I can go Dirty Time Rat Flurgle Talks. Sorry, what?
Try to keep yourselves alive.
Okay, we should be able to snag the Grimornia here. Hit this for minion. In case this is another minion.
I'm ready for my final lesson, master.
It's getting a lot closer than I want it to be. Suck.
I'm 7 moves ahead of you.
Thanks, Shudderwalk. Doesn't heal because Shudder has no lifesteal, yeah. Denathrius has lifesteal, not Shudderwalk. Oh god, please let this be a big priest.
The light shall bring victory.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Would Duskfall and Aviana be good in Dragon Druid? Yeah, absolutely. Go for it. In fact, run two copies if you aren't a coward. Oh. Bummer. It's going to be a value matchup, I guess.
Hello? You hungry?
Oh man, we can set the Scargill to, or the Toxfin to 1 mana. Is that my card? I think that's my card. Go like this.
I ain't working. There is no light, only power.
You're welcome. I think I'm losing this game, chat. I'm not in a good spot right now. And it's not a good matchup. I really wanted this to be Big Priest. Wait, why aren't you getting your bonk on? I don't like Hero Power in here. Okay, Idiot Totem saved me. I really would like to find, like, a Gorlok Ravager. Probably gonna snag the Bulner. Just reach into my hand and grab my Bulner. Unbelievable. Beautiful. I wonder if they have any of my cards that'll be good. Wow. Let's give him a Scargill. I almost did the straight swap again, but I changed my mind.
Frost bites sharper than fang.
Time has come to dethrone our foreman.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
Okay, I kind of need stuff to die now for the Daddy D.
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself.
Avalanche, chat.
Ask me.
Sure hope we don't give him the Papa D.
My jaws that bite, my claws that catch. My jaws that bite, my claws that catch.
Well done.
What did we give them? The Kale Boss? Brawl? Better Walk always wins a brawl, right? Ruin. He doesn't win that one.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm probably going to go Hysteria into, ideally, Lotheb, but we'll see what we hit.
Avalanche!
Avalanche. Have you heard the good news of our Lord and Savior, Avalanche? We're going to Wendy's, chat.
Frost bites sharper than fang.
Freeze effects give me anger issues? Yeah, but have you considered? Now hear me out. Avalanche. Okay. I'm kind of concerned about them counter Denathrius. Hit their bird? No, hit their bird. Oh god. They could just kind of get one off of that from the first part of Identity Theft. That's in their deck. Okay, I kind of just need to do this so that I have more stuff on board in case they do have the Denathrius, right? Because I need to make a Denathrius push for lethal.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Come closer. You can trust me.
Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Thank you. Hey, can you move the left Death Draco a little? No, but you can.
So many choices.
Avalanche.
This is not what we stood for.
Predictable.
Surrender your will to the Cabal.
Oh, do you mean this one? What am I losing to right now? Wait, I can get that back. Because I'm going to draw the Zola here, obviously. Attack first. Why?
Is family. Job done.
Share your thoughts with the
class. My hand's terrible. You don't want that. I don't think we get there.
Yeah,
that's good too.
Versus Malfurion.
I will heal the Eternal Forest.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Alright, coin this into this.
I hear you.
You hear me?
Ah,
I guess I better stop
I
talking.
I see you broadcast.
Okay, this can help me find, like, the Scargill to cheat out the Mutanus that I'm going to draw. But there's no world in which I'm hero powering onto. I need to think about board space. This is actually a pretty good draw here. Okay. Be too many Gorloks, I'm gonna have hand space issues, it feels like.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I desire.
Frostbite's sharper than Fang!
Still don't know what type of druid it is yet.
You gotta be scrappy with scraps.
Yeah. That probably leans more towards it being alignment, right? This up. Okay, no, this could be a Topior type deck. Which is much better for me. Something good. Exactly what I was looking for. What is a Topior type deck? A deck with Topior in it. Oh, had a lot of redundancy in my hand there, so. Is Maiev still a Mustcraft? I don't know that she ever has been. Reno, maybe? Good counter chomp. The opponent. Look for a Grumble soon. So that we can bounce back the Mutanus.
I'm the Brood Mother! Don't you ever forget!
Big turn, so fine. What if I just get this in the Shudderwalk pool before like weird stuff happens? Because my Shudder is essentially online at this stage, right? Maybe do it when I need healing.
I'm 7 moves ahead.
Definitely don't do it when they have that on board. Oh no 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 no.
Is no excuse for bad manners.
Gonna be brutal if it hits the right thing. I've got two things that it could hit. It whiffed on both? What did they get? Oh no, I got the Shudderwalk. Okay. Wait, that Shudderwalk is brutal for me, isn't it? Because they have a lot of battle cries that they've already played as well. Need to figure out a way to get to like Bran. Oh, they just have infinite mana for this turn. This is probably GG. They probably play Denathrius into Shudderwalk and just kill me.
We have plotted long enough. Now we rise. Life and hope are worth fighting.
Or not.
Armor! Armor! Lightly used armor!
That rope's burning again!
Break it, you buy it!
Your wish is my suggestion.
What do you even want here? We need Bran or Macaw. Ideally both, to be honest. Wait, how did they get multiple? It's us. Annoying. But they want to save that. If I can. I think I'm still probably dead here though, right?
I see.
Like, this is why saving the branching paths made sense to me. They have rat? Yeah, but it's still fine.
Failed.
GG, it's not over yet. It's not how the game works. Theotar can help me find, like, their Denathrius if they're running him, or just do something.
My greatest creation! The treasure!
That rope's burning again!
Or I can start stealing their, Zakus Man treasures. Like, how do we win from here? We play Shudderwalk. They can't play any spells here. That's for absolute certain. So it has to be minions, but...
I'll miss you.
So, yeah, that's how we win from here. Alright, one more game. Deck's pretty fun.
Rukan versus Nemzi.
Let's have some fun.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Look for, like, Mutanus, in case it's Mechathune. Or if it's Reno, Mutanus is also good.
I see you brought guests.
Me too.
Can't really tell much from that, but I am going to play the Armor Bender for sure.
Armor! Armor! Lightly used armor!
I want to find a Gorlock Ravager or a... for nice fishing.
Break it, you buy it. Ah! Armor, armor, lightly used armor.
Looks like Mechathune. I probably don't want to play that without Evolve.
Break it, you buy it. Break it, you buy it.
Nor do I want to play it this early in the game, regardless. Not a good hand without a Gorlock.
We're gonna be rich.
It feels so good watching you saying that's not how the game works and make them surrender just the turn after.
Side effects. Happy to hear you enjoyed that. Thank you for the $2 tip, Robin. Oh, good God. Okay, this could do it. Good, not great. How many Murlocs do I have left? Oxfin? It's worth it just to get further through my deck. I need to find Theotarno or Shudderwalk. But that does slow them down pretty significantly, especially if they, I can say, didn't have much in the way of card draw after that. God, this is a lot of card draw, isn't it? Or not? I need Shudder. Get the Mutanus Chomp going again, but I'm running out of time. They're gonna combo me quickly. Even Lothab could help a little bit. Like, I just need something to slow this down, but I think they just win from here, the way this is looking. Maybe not. I've only played one Plague of Flames. I mean, at this point, it's probably got to be like either Theotar or Lothab into Shudder on curve. Do they have left? They play both Backfires, Solarium, the Tome Tampering. They have another Tome Tampering combo, though. Yeah, it's probable we're dead here. That could cause them to botch the combo. They just play the embalming and win from here. It was almost too big. It's pretty easy. Still. Oh! Wait, board space, they need to well, they have Defile, right? The Atari isn't good in standard, right? I think most standard players would disagree with that. Alright, let's actually go one more. That wasn't really like a legitimate game of Hearthstone. But I didn't really get much of a chance to get my counterplay. Maybe I should have waited on the Mutanus a little bit longer, but it's really hard to just like snipe a Mutanus in that matchup because of the number of minions in the deck. Okay, I'm gonna be really upset if I queue into West Mage immediately after Mechathune Warlock. Alright, let's keep these two together just in case it is West. We need to just like chew on the parrots for a bit, and that's how we win.
Ah, I see you.
Hey, welcome, Cordy. Want to play this on 3, this on 4, and then this following it? That helps. Now I can coin this, and then if I coin this, this will go to 2, and I'll be able to play this with it. Might as well.
Count on me, I'm certified.
Sure. Parrot? Brand's not a bad bite either. So this is the only card we're not sure of. Isn't Quest Mage worse with 40 cards? I don't know. My intuition would be yes, but I don't know.
You don't pick the ones.
Okay, we know all of these are spells now. But I do kind of want to save the Mutanus. Or I could just draw a bunch of Murlocs here. My board here, but well, these are spells. Bummer, only I'm allowed to do freezing over here.
Well met.
Two moths of Ruffle Stomping.
Hey Luke, thank you for the 2 months, appreciate that. Get that out of hand. I'm kind of concerned about research projects, and I want to be able to grumble next turn. So I'm already going to be overdrawing. I want to overdraw as little as possible here. They do have a minion in hand. fine as long as I get the grumble back. I'll be okay here. Oh, I'm not overgrown. Nice. I know they have two minions in hand because of the simulacrum, so we should be able to get decent value off of the Mutanus, depending on
magic.
What they put into hand
I've
here.
Heard
and we've also just got the Shudder to eat some more parrots, hopefully. Draw is unfortunate for me. Bran or Bolnir off the top would be great. Dirty Rat also not bad. Let's go here first. Okay, so we know that they have another parrot in hand. I'm not stopping until I hit that parrot. There it is. Might as well go one more. no need. They had one more parrot, but that was a pretty devastating setup. Alright, that's gonna do it for me today.